But when Alberich is tricked into turning himself into a toad, he is overpowered by Vortan and Loge. Firmly bound, he is dragged back up to the surface, where Wotan extorts from him first the hoard and then the Tarnhelm. But when Alberich steadfastly refuses to hand over the ring, Wotan tears it from his finger with brutal force. Robbed and humiliated, Alberich is now released. Having already cursed love, he proceeds to lay a second terrible curse on the ring. All shall covet it and long to own it, but its owner will always be plagued by fear and care, and is ultimately destined to perish. The curse motif is an inversion of the ring motif, and as such, its demonic reflection.